Hello, how are you? We're trapped out here. We have no idea where we are.
I don't like this.
What'd you say?
Right.
Are you smarting off again?
No.
I won't have it.
Oh, well.
As you can see, we're quite the adventurers. We take our life into our own hands quite frequently, and we're just that type of person. That's called the adventurous cancer. We can't help it. This is where we're the most at home and where we like to be. Unlike the Virgo. The Virgo likes being on the Virgo hotline getting advice on how to fuck over the cancer.
That would be the Virgo skank hotline.
She's always correct. The Virgo skank hotline.
And I don't know if adventure really should be your middle name. Weren't you in your pajamas by noon yesterday?
Yeah, but I had a margarita. Does that count?
Thus, the pajamas.
I thought I'd preempt the middle part and assure that I got to bed in the proper attire instead of my undies.
Now there's a picture we don't want to miss.
Oh, my
God. Hi, Boomer boy.
Hi, Boomer.
Okay, let's take our little hike. Go ahead. You going to narrate, Crocodile?
No, you go ahead. Lippy.
Lippy. Listen, when I want your lip, I'll jiggle my zipper.
That's a mess.
Oh, sorry.
Virgo hotline, Jeff.